The Apocalypse of December 21st is truly the whole creation in days of a one and a threefold God born in Jesus. Here you can see the mathematical calculation. The number of the years multiplied by the days of every year plus the days by leap years minus 3, because we have to arrive from December 25th to the 22nd as the rule of the 21st, we have this number of days. We must consider these assumptions. 7 is the whole creation in days according to the Sacred Bible. 10 raised to 5 is the whole real advancement, the electric or magnetic, the 10 raised to 10 atomic units of 1 meter. So, 10 raised to 4, 5 is the plenty of the units in one only direction. And by consequence, 7 times 10 raised to 5 is the whole real creation expressed in days as the units of when unitary time of 10 raised to 10 days. 30 plus 30 plus 30 plus 30 are the days of the Trinity of 10 plus 10 plus 10 days equal to 1 month plus its Trinity as one summer. Now we have to understand what is the real number in power that is the birth of Jesus in our time. It is the square of 35 hundredths multiplied 35 hundredths. Since 0.1125 fixed the 0 year, the month 12, and its day 25th of the Jesus birth on December 25th of this 0 year, so fixed in the Julius Caesar calendar. If 0.55 is the real unit, when we multiply it by 10 raised to 5, we have the plenty, and the plenty is 35 in thousands, and it is the whole power in line of the Jesus real birth in real days of the real creation of the Son, since 35 in thousand is the only real part of 35 plus 65 and equal to 70 multiplied by 10 raised to 3. And it is the real plus imaginary 70 decimal one mass of 7 multiplied by 10 raised to 5. Now, considering every number on the base of its 10 divine cycle, this is the power 10 raised to its number multiplied 10 raised to its number divided by 10 raised to its number. This calculus, it is absolute one because it is made on the 10 base and counts the single absolute quantity that the unit of 10 raised to 30 plus 30 plus 30 plus 30, so it is one day, owns when the whole divine creation in real days, 10 raised to 7 at its dimension, is multiplied by the whole real creation of the God Son. Therefore, in December 22nd and of the 21st, the one and the threefold God embodied in Jesus will complete the divine creation in the 7 precise single days described by the Bible according to the signs. 10 raised to its number is in absolute the God action that we observe in its equal and contrary action, in its reaction of the decimal logarithm, as the logarithm of 10 raised to its number equal only to its exponent, that cuts away the divine 10 base and deceives everyone as it wasn't it. But everyone knows that this number is intense and that are exactly intense 12 apostles of the 10 that will work in 7 multiplied 10 raised to 1 plus 3, the God 1 and the threefold, plus its 1 divided 10 plus 10. And these all in tens, since God is the 10 base of every number.